stretch of myself and I ran into a